My name is Chijoke Dozie. I'm 37 and I was born in Lagos, Nigeria.
Ngozi Dozie, 41, Lagos, Nigeria as well.
Can you describe your business? What is it about and what do you offer? Tell me a little bit about Cafe Neo.
So Cafe Neo is a chain of cafes serving African coffees, coffees primarily from Rwanda right now, but ultimately it's going to be coffees from Cote d'Ivoire, Uganda, any African coffee producing nation. And the goal is to provide the best of coffees to entrepreneurs, to creatives, to startups. So it's not just coffee, but also the space where people can, you know, congregate, work together, meet, nag, run away. So it's that combination of both the actual coffee itself, but that space which provides for a community.
Getting coffee,
yeah.
Things like that.
Of course, that would be happy. Yes.